prepare for the noble war. I'm calm. I know the secret. I know what's coming, and I know no one can stop me, including myself.
Do you target people who have been mean to you or unkind?
I kill people I like. Some of them beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy world we live in. It's a filthy, goddamn helpless world. And honestly, I feel like I'm helping to take them away from the shit and the piss and the vomit that run in the streets. I'm helping to take them somewhere clean and kind. Started taking them in the morning.
Light sensitivity is pretty common.
Maybe. Yeah, that's why I didn't take the meds. Don't ask questions you already know the answer to. You're smarter than that. Got any Kurt Cobain on that thing?
I hate her. It's what kill her.
Then do it. One less high school bitch making the lives of the less fortunate more tolerable is, in my opinion, a public service.
So this is the CoCor.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
Get the lights.
I thought you weren't afraid of anything!
So, what do shrinks think about when a wildly brilliant patient doesn't talk to punish said psychiatrist? I bet you think about sex. I think about one girl in particular. Your daughter. I jerk off thinking about her. A lot.
I'm not comfortable with you talking about my daughter, Tate.
Don't you want to know what I do to her? I lay her down on the bed and I caress her soft skin. Make her purr like a little kitten. She's a virgin. They get wet so easily. Well, you're sexual, right? Violet told me about the affair with the girl in Boston. Not much older than her, she said.
Our time is up.
Bullshit. I don't accept that.
Our time is up for today, Tate. Look, I have an opening. I'll meet you someplace for coffee, but you have to promise.
I promise you. Promise. No more weird shit. Okay? I scared you.
No, you didn't. Where'd you get this thing? My dad threw it out.
Finders keepers. Really? I didn't scare you?
I said no.
I bet I can. Dr. Charles Montgomery built this house. And here, in this basement. Hey. Shit like that does tend to go down on Halloween. Probably just asshole kids. It's fine now. I'm here.
Thank you. I love it.
You ready to go on our date?
Okay. All right. Bye.
Who was that?
Mom.
Oh.
I want to.
No. Sorry.
I thought.
I just. Violet. I swear, I want to be with you so badly, and that's never happened to me. The girl.
Are you gay?
No. I just... Maybe it's those meds your dad gave me. They do that, you know? I used to come here. When the world closed in and got so small I couldn't breathe. And I'd look out at the ocean and I'd think, yo, douchebag. High school counts for jack shit.
Got the wrong guy, okay?
No, don't you dare. We have been looking for you for years.
He's screwing with us.
Maybe he's in denial.
Maybe he's psychotic.
Get out! Get out of my head!
We aren't in your head.
We are right here.
Oh, Chloe, the sun's coming up.
Just say it. Just say what you did.
I should be 34 years old. And married, baby.
I don't know you.
I'm sorry. I don't know you.
Come on, we gotta go.
Why did you do it?
Me too. And I don't know what I've done, but I'll leave you alone from now on if that's what you want. Okay, please look.
What is wrong with you? For God's sake, what's wrong with you? Don't you realize what you've done?
Mama.
You're a smart girl. You know he killed our brother.
Stop it.
Bo died in his slumber of natural causes. Now you know he...
If you want, I'll even let you win.
Come on, Violet.
There's nothing stupid about you. And I won't let him send you away. Too late for that. Violet, listen to me. Okay, come on. Open your eyes. I tried to save you. I did. I tried to make you throw them up. You threw up some. I had this idea that if you chose to die... I'm so sorry, Violet.
You?
Nope.
What happens now?
You draw a card and then discard. Together for always.
Comes back to scare you again. Just shut your eyes and say, go away. You understand, Tate? He'll mind you, because I'm going to protect you.
I wish you were my mommy.
Now, dry your tears, child.
Life is too short for so much sorrow.
Just endless days and nights of love.
It's not YouTube with a U, it's YouTube, Y-O-U.
What are you gonna do? Murder me?
I'm just messing with you. Seriously, though, are you ready for all this? I mean, you never struck me as the diapers and midnight feedings type. Especially with that guy. Always on you all the time. And never in the ways you want. What'd you get? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Why would I do that?
I don't know. Why'd you kill those guys who lived here before us? Why would you rape my mother?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was different then.
I used to think you were like me. You were attracted to the darkness. But Tate, you are the darkness.
No. Before you, that's all there was. You're the only light I've ever known. You've changed me, Violet.
I believe that. I love you, Tate. But I can't forgive you. You have to pay for what you did. All the pain you caused, all the sorrow. You murdered my mother.
No!
Dead! That baby, whatever it was, it killed her. I can't be with you. I won't be with you.
What are you saying?
I'm saying go away.
What? No! Don't do this!
Go away, Tate!
You're all I want! You're all I have!
Go away!
Bet I know. I'd dream about her too if I could dream. I don't think I do anymore.
The hell? Who are you? What are you doing in my room?
This used to be my room, and then it was hers.
What are you talking about?
Violet. She was my girlfriend.
You told me to go away.
Yeah. But I never said goodbye. Come let me say goodbye.
Sorry, Ben. To you more than...
Yeah.